Everybody sing that shit.
Hello everyone in this video, I'm going to show you the history, the launch date, the founders and other things of the famous, most famous, fabulous, fantastic website, YouTube. The guys, first we will talk about the history. Yeah, the history of YouTube starts with the three employees of PayPal. Yes guys, the three employees of PayPal developed, invented a website where it was just a video sharing website where you can guys upload videos, you can share videos, and guys you can view their videos. Guys, it was just the initial of YouTube. Now guys, here we will talk about the launch date, the precious time of the most great website, YouTube. The guys, the fabulous day, the precious day was Monday, and the date was February 14, 2005, and the time 9:13 p.m. was when YouTube, the great website, has been launched. So guys, now we will talk about the founders, the great founders, the fabulous, fantastic founders of YouTube. Who are? Look at. Yes, the first one, the look, you can see, the first one is Chad Hurley. The guy, he is the first founder. And the second one is, the middle one is Steve Chen. And the third one is Javed Karim. Guys, these are the three great men who developed YouTube. Yes guys, it is the most fabulous, fantastic website. Now guys, you can see here, the Chad Hurley studied design, Steve Chen studied computer science, and Javed Karim also studied computer science. Now guys, we'll talk about the initial headquarter. The initial headquarter of, what was the initial headquarter of YouTube? Yes guys, the initial headquarter of YouTube was above a Japanese restaurant. You can look here on the your screen, the Japanese restaurant, and in the top on the above, the headquarter of YouTube was. Now guys, we will talk about the first video. What was the first video? What was the amazing, what was the lucky first video that was uploaded on YouTube? What was, guys? The video was that was uploaded by a developer, the owner of YouTube, named Javed Karim, and the name of the video is Me at the Zoo. The guys, you can also search for this video on YouTube now, and it will be on the top. And guys, the name of the video is Me at the Zoo. It was the first video that was uploaded on YouTube. Now guys, we will talk about the initial view of site. The guys, initial view of site, everyone wants to know what was it. You can see on your screen, the initial view of YouTube is this. Guys, again, I'll show you the initial view of YouTube. Guys, you can see here, at the top, home, favorite, messages, video, my profile, and other things. It is the first view of website when it was launched. Now we will talk about that it has been purchased by Google. Yes guys, it has been purchased by Google for one, when and for which money. Guys, you can see it was sold. It was purchased by Google on October 9, 2006, and for which money, for how much money? Guys, it has been purchased by Google, $1.65 billion. It is a huge amount that was given, that was paid by Google. So guys, it has been purchased by Google. Now we'll talk about the current headquarter of YouTube. Yes guys, how looks the current headquarter of YouTube. Look at on your screen, you can see guys. Yes, you can watch on your screen that it is the current headquarter of YouTube. Guys, in this video I tried my best to provide you the content about YouTube so that you should know that how it was developed and how how much struggle was done by its developers. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you would have enjoyed this video. Bye.